Alright.
This should be working. Whoops. I got it. I gotta get used to Xbox controls again. Yay! That's just like your reminders of shit. Yokai illustrations will go over all the different yokai you've beaten and give you more information if you get more information, or if you beat them more. I've only beaten 3 different kinds. Everything else I've beaten was relatively not that important. Or everything else I've eaten was human. Why don't we go to the starting point? Nope. Dojo. That'll give me stuff. Why don't we do that real quick? Don't know how long I'm gonna record. But we'll see.
Hajime!
Gotta get used to the controls. Hills. Do shuriken. That is shortcut. I got swinging sword. Do it. That's just teaching you how to learn ninjutsu. Well, I'm gonna have to minimize my Discord on the other. First day of December, and we're expected up to 15 inches of snow. Kinda bullshit. Nine offering on Thurga. Lock. I should lock a spear type or weapon of each type. That's an Odachi. Match lock, yes. Oh, fuck yeah. They actually are significant. Better? But not much more weight. But I need one more level. It's not worth that much more. I like having lighter builds.
いらっしゃい! ねえねえ! 海の向こうのお話を聞かせてよ! またどう?
I'm gonna be ignoring you for the most part because I want level. No, hang on. Wait. I can level up now. I need skill. Let's go ahead and put dexterity up too. It's just, I want armor. It's lighter and better. Significantly better. Also significantly better. Shortcuts. Oh, can I? Yeah, I'm just... That as a shortcut. That's supposed to be bombed. But it is. This is the refashion system. You can take any piece of armor you have, make it look like something. Gonna cost you a little bit of gold though. Little confused as I don't have like actual breastplate. Oh well. So there we go. I'm the Crusader Samurai. That's the next mission. Deep in Shadows, which I believe... Deep in Shadows. What is that? Oh! Okay, that's the bitch. The one that I'd prefer not to deal with. You know, Enma? I already read this. I am not ready. I got an hour before I have to start getting ready. Well, I'm gonna take every fucking second of it I can to enjoy some good games. Oh wait, I was supposed to change my match log. My niece is downstairs practicing drums on something. Just stabbed him straight in the ball sack. Bet your ass he's never having kids. Doing much better this time around. By the way, those little dark areas that you saw are called dark realms. Once you kill whatever spawned out of it, they no longer spawn again. You restart the level. I got skill points. Why don't you learn something for Kasarigama? Play movie. Nope. Not care for that. Oh, that's a very, very overpowered move. Overall, it's just a good idea to keep rotating through your weapons. Oh! Why don't we play with the Tanfas a bit? Alright, this dumb bitch fell to death. They're not very damaging, but they are pretty fucking bad. And they drain their ki a lot. So if you're looking to, get some glory out of these guys, they're actually pretty fucking good. Glory will come into play more later on. Once you unlock the hidden team. Come on, face the Crusader Samurai. Oh shit, he's level 20. Guess what? Gravity doesn't care about your level. By the way, all I'm doing here is just getting items. You can actually look that little wheel that's hovering over my body right now. That tells you what they have the potential to drop. Not the thing in the center, that's just telling you what spirit they use. So every time you die, you drop a bloody grail. Granted, it will only be the most recent bloody break. So, if you were to die somewhere like in one of the last levels of the game, your bloody grave in the first level is not going to. Not worth it. I miss. Oh. Unusual armor. Titles. I got titles. All right. We're gonna go for some drop rate. I should probably buy a skill if I heard one. Oh, Okay, we're gonna go murder. Well, it's not that I don't have enough, it's the fact that I don't have... I haven't made enough supplies. This is gonna start... No, this isn't. Okay. There's just some weapons in this game that are amazing against certain enemies. Once you get the purification talisman, it weakens the ever-loving shit out of yokai. Makes it so you can just start comboing them. And with the single katana, you can pretty much combo the entire time as long as you have ki. And sometimes that's enough to kill it. Ow! Who shot me? Is it you? Fuck you. You don't shoot me, only I shoot me. Ooh, item. Interesting mechanic about this that is different from 2 because I'm still getting used to this not being TO2 is that as you work with new weapons, you gain skill points. But those skill points are not limited, or at least in this one, those skill points are not limited to the weapons you unlock. So, me leveling up the Tanpa could just mean that, well, I want more skill points so I could use the Dachi. Or, if I decide, hey, I'm gonna level the spear, that could be skill points for the Kasari Gama. The... really makes leveling things a lot easier in this one, because you don't really need to have weapons. Granted, there's achievements and special abilities for quote unquote mastering that weapon type. So, getting the mystic art for ninja or katana is valuable, but some people just want to get their favorite abilities for their favorite weapon. Yeah, the Tanfa are, in a one-on-one scenario, very not skillful. It's literally keep punching them. It's keep punching them and eventually they will fall down. You fucking missed. You are a dumbass. Hey, dumbass. Almost preferable to have them locking, that way you get those beats execution. finishers, whatever you want to call them. Fuck it. Use it that way to get experience when you use that class. Someone spotted me, so we gotta back up.
Yes.
What a dick. Got two samurai points. But yeah, in Neo 2, to upgrade your upgrade a weapon, you have to use that weapon. It's just really fucking not worth it for them to block. So you're gonna block me out? Oh no no no, your key's gonna run out before mine does. The Tanfa are super super good for 1v1. Hey sir, I want your head on that wall. Oh fuck. This dude, don't care for him. I could kick his ass, but I don't want to. This is because I don't need to. Alright, fun tip, you should know. Guys with the helmets, enough. Okay, never mind. I guess they're still low enough level where that doesn't fucking matter. Maybe it's the fact that I use the rifle. But there are some cases where people with helmets cannot be headshotted. You have to shoot them twice. One to take off their helmet, and the other one to actually hit them in the head. Okay, I think I know what mission is. Granted, it's the same map as the first mission, but you know what I mean. The Tanfa. It really is. Okay, gonna go here, grab this. That's gonna be blocked off by random logs that weren't there before because game mechanics. Thank you. Oh! Okay, I should have used my living weapon. Why don't we check some of the shit we got? I have an axe. I don't have an axe. It says it's a hammer, but it's under the same effects as an axe. No. I don't need to make an offering. Ninjutsu. Hey, I want that shit. That gives me bombs, which means I can go put in bombs right now. Ready jutsu. Ah shit, I need to increase my capacity by 2. Okay, how many bombs does that give me? Just 2? Set as shortcut. So the question is, can I bypass all these little... Yep, probably not. Almost preferable for them to be blocking. Okay. Bomb. Hey, I can sneak this way. Huzzah. I got stone. Fuck these guys. And fuck you. Die. I can level up. 3. Four. Fuck. There we go. Okay. That was incredibly rude of you, sir. I'm just here trying to enjoy a nice dinner with my family. My weapon. And there's someone in here. Fuck you! Then we just go here to leave. Hooray! I am the greatest. Does better. Bulls are fucking trash. Check out this. Fine. Offering. I should start selling stuff to the girl at the blacksmith, but, okay, so, mostly using spears. Ninjutsu capacity by 4. Huzzah! Antitoxin pills. Very, very good. Then, this. Onmyo capacity by 4. Hooray! Oh, that's very good too, I forgot. I have titles. Imrita. Hooray, let's level up a little bit faster. But not too much, because, you know, progression. Power pill. That's a shortcut. Guardian, yes, very good. Set to shortcut. Rid of that. Alright, so what I want is to use that. Rid of ambulance, so not right now. So, alright, set a shortcut. Want to set it here. That is shortcut. I want that there. I want my prep on the other page. I want my emergency stuff on the same page.
Cat clock. Anzo's ways are curious indeed.
Nagamasato mosu mono no shigurei no kihai wa yoku shite oru zo.
Even cats speak in these lands.
Washi ga tsuite yaru.
And that's how he learns Japanese. He's not really learning it, he's being possessed. Agamasa. Guessing something to do with the snake? Alright, what can I get with... Oh, let's look. That's it. We're gonna stick with the spear and the tanto for a moment. But that's just because I'm a fucking idiot and doesn't know better. Rock! you see someone falling, they have a slight chance to recover if they dodge backward or back onto the cliff. What you get? Made one? I still don't fully understand the arity system in this. Dude, go back to your shrine, little Kodama dude. You're more bad. This shit's bad shit. The key up the stairs. That money. I don't really need money. I don't. Is it that much? Okay, I was wrong. That's the door. Then this is the one. And I got my guardian spirit ready. Yay! Actually emote at those in order to make them or help for them to let you pass without having to fight them, and I will say more often than not it's worth it to not fight them. I got the key. I have Gana is still worth it. Sorry, Gana. Oh, I got a title. That's holy shit. I got a lot. Living weapon durability. Elixir recovery. He got a lot done. Hooray! Now let's go murder the next thing. Because murder is a pertinent. Important video game, as we all know. Okay. Up. I think it's time. I gotta run back up, died, and down there. That's the platform. Let's get naked. Another achievement. Yay. Guys are cutting it pretty close today. I do have to work today. Really don't want to. I think we're gonna end it here. I know it's against my usual thing to stop mid-mission, but I'm sure we'll or most of the people watch with understanding. I just really wanted to play today, and I promised myself I would make a series out of it. Paralysis I had on me. Ooh, why don't we get some light? Spin. Oh wait, I will get Earth while we're here too. Nice, got all the elements. So with that being said, good night. Thank you for coming, and remember, someone loves you.